Well, many of us will spend some time outside this fall season enjoying the weather, yet it's also prime time for snakes. WNCT's Kara Gann joins us now with some important safety information. Kara.
Maria, experts say with the weather slowly starting to cool off, snake sightings are becoming more common. Take a look at this one on your screen. It's a copperhead, the most common venomous snake in North Carolina. They tend to be light and dark brown with an hourglass pattern on their skin. They're also responsible for more than 90% of venomous snake bites in our state. And though the bites are not considered life-threatening, they are extremely serious and painful. Experts encourage you to keep your eyes and ears open this fall. They also say never walk outside barefoot.
A lot of times they will shake their tail. It almost sounds, if they're in dried leaves or anything, it sounds like it might be a rattlesnake or something like that. But that's just them telling you that they are there.
Late summer, early fall is also the time of the year baby copperheads are born. Experts say the babies tend to be more of a threat because they don't have full control over their venom glands like adults do. They tend to release all of their venom at one time. So if you ever get bit, experts encourage you to circle the bite with a marker to track the swelling and call 911 immediately. Kara Gann, 9 on your side.